So far, we are pleased there's been no rain. Actually, everybody's been here, a lot of energy, a lot of excitement. So we've opened, we've seen that there's been normal practice. Everything is going on well, we thank God. The next steps is going to go to the schools and inspect and see how the exam is being conducted. So we're very happy. We've seen the officers are very eager to make sure things are working well. All the principals and heads of schools have been here very early, everyone on time. And so we believe the exam is started on a good footing, and we look forward to the same happening across the whole country, and that this is going to be a great time for Kenya. No cheating. I think everyone is now got into the habit of knowing that exams are exams and everybody is measured for what they do. So we are excited and happy and looking forward to a good period. Now, I believe the exams, you know, this is not the first time. This is something that has been going on for a while. Now it's become like an oiled machine. Everybody is very clear what they need to do, what they need to check, where they need to sign, where the seals are, who has the keys. When we started this the first time, there were people who are not even sure why do we have containers, why are we opening at 6. I think it's now very clear, very smooth. Everybody is well organized. Everybody is here on time. So we are happy. And the security is going on well, and especially in Nyeri County, we haven't seen any or heard of any malpractice, and we don't expect any. As you've seen, the eagerness of all the people to ensure that our kids have the right exam environment so that they can be able to do their best. We are expecting that with 100% transition, there's really not much for people to fight about. So it's a lot easier, and everybody knows they're assured of a position after these exams. So just do your best, and we wish all our kids the best in the exams.